Mr. Charles Singha of the BB Sarawak. Mr. Sarihu, Vice Chairman BB Asia, and Mr. Lim Ketam, Secretary General of BB Asia. Member of the Executive Staff Commissioners, representative from schools, churches, member of the press, captains, fellow officers, parents, supporters, friends, brother and sister in Christ. A few years ago, when we have our Sarawak AGM in Cebu, it's a Sarawak AGM in Cebu, it was March 8th. That was the famous 308 now, and some political analysts call it the political tsunami of Malaysia. Today we are here for our Brigade Council meeting, and again it coincides with Sarawak State General Election. So my humble request, maybe we should not have any more AGM or BCM in Cebu. I'm very grateful to our Brigade President, Mr. Michael Muti, and a member of the Executive for entrusting Sarawak to host this BCM in conjunction with our 50th anniversary celebration. We are so glad that many of you come from many places afar to support us and to share our joy. Frankly speaking, I personally did not expect this year's BCM to be so exciting and so interesting. On behalf of BB Sarawak, especially Cebu, allow me again to welcome all of you to Cebu. And I hope you enjoy your stay here so far. This is by far one of the biggest BCM, or at least the biggest that Sarawak have ever organized. I must thank the local organizing committee for the good effort in making all the necessary arrangements. Due to our inexperience in handling events of such a scale, I must admit that there are many shortcomings. So please, accommodate our inefficiency in love and in BB spirit. Many of you, especially those from outstation, have made early booking to take advantage of the low airfare, but unfortunately, most flights, as I've been informed, were later rescheduled, and we were either not being informed or most probably we overlooked some of the late notice. So either we miss you or you meet us at the, upon your arrival. Again, my apology. To compensate that, and to show how much we treasure your coming here, we have actually decorated the whole Cebu town with banners to welcome all of you. The point is, again, due to late notice, the banners are printed with a wrong logo. So I have actually just told my treasurer, don't pay the bill. Last night I didn't sleep very well. That had been my problem, especially when I'm out of home. So I was watching the TV, and they was screening this film, Blood Diamond. I'm sure some of you would have watched this movie before. While the conversation, somehow, it seemed to remind me something, so please allow me to share with you. The film is about the civil war in Africa, where they fight or control the mine where they can find diamond. So they are killing each other. They are nearly killing each other. So, as toward the end of the film, there was this conversation that go like this. Why are they killing each other? Why are they killing each other? Do they not fear God? Why are they killing each other? Don't they fear God?
or perhaps God had lived Africa. My dear ministry partners, the BB ministry, that the least I want to see happen in BB. I'm sure we are not gathered here because to argue over our differences. There's no point coming here or for me, like from Kuching, to argue with Joseph in Cebu and say whether Kolomi in Kuching is better or Kampua in Cebu is better. Or I have to argue with Dimbang, is Lawa Lasa test better or the Asam Lasa in Penang test better. They are different. It's your choice. So we are meant to be different. But it's not because of differences that we are gathered here tonight. We are gathered here tonight because we have something in common. And we have to show the world what we have in common. We are one in BB. And above all, we are one in Christ. So may I again urge all of us, we don't have to shout one Malaysia. There's no need for us to shout one Malaysia. We just have to lift that spirit and tell the world that we are one in BB, we are one in Christ. Action speak louder than words. So I'd like to take this opportunity once again, if I may, to invite all of you again, to invite all of you to join us in our Thanksgiving service tomorrow morning at Cebu Marsland Church, 9:30 a.m. where we will come together as we witness the installation of the new expo as well as the 50th Thanksgiving service of BB in Sarawak. Tomorrow morning, the same choir will sing another song at BB Sarawak to present or rather offer a small offering to our living Lord. And may that offering that we offer tomorrow morning will remind all of us tonight, it reminds all of us in BB the one thing and the only thing that we need to do for Christ. And it's because of that one thing that we tell the world that behind BB there is a great God. And it's because of that one thing that we need to do together, we are one in Christ. Enjoy the rest of the dinner. Thank you.